last episode. Why couldn't I just have thrown that? Probably would have survived if I did. Oh, I can't believe I have to go back in here again. Do I really? Oh, fine. Don't look at that end of it. Can't believe I didn't say it like that for a while. I forgot. Coming through. I'd have got most of this area cleaned up. Gotta get the sealed wall and head to intersection 3. Oh, and the interned mines fin. I'll try and visit that this episode. I want to get this over and done with first. There's the way to intersection 3. Climb up there soon. Spoiler. On wall. Here it is, intersection 3. gotta go get all my stuff again. Actually, no. What I can do is just make a crafting table here. Make a furnace and I can craft a bed here. Make myself a... No, that's TNT, not wood. Oops. Oh, there we go. Let's get myself a bed. Can I sleep? Switch to my sword. Oh no, Spine Force is next. So we're gonna head in this direction. Get there with the water bucket, and then I'll make us. And then I'll trip this. I'll start doing it in just one moment. To carve this, so now I can really go down there, but I certainly don't have any armor. This is too hard. I'm gonna go back and get armor. Oh, there's water everywhere in this dungeon. Whoa. Somewhere in here has to be the wall. Wait, is that redstone up there? Looks like it. Yep, there's one skeleton. Zombie meat I could eat. I'm gonna run out of that one bread. Here comes the creepers. Yep, that was a creeper too. Yeah. could tell by the zombies wearing the Mario clothes. It can assign, you know, player skins as zombie skins, but keep in mind that they will have their arms out straight. Another thing is, vice versa. Vice versa, if you try to use a zombie skin as a play screen, their arms will not be out straight. In fact... Creepers are easy to kill as long as they're not too far, I mean too close to them. Get back here with a sign. Excellent. Up to the surface. And the monsters are back. That's gonna be in there. Put the sign there. Let me grab. At least that didn't kill me, at least. This place has got to be full of creepers, I guess. Yep, there's a creeper. Another creeper. Another creeper! Another creeper. Where are those cave creepers coming from? another death. Oh man. See you right back. You made it back. Okay. Dame Harper. Gold armor? Cool. New armor. Of course I don't have a sword now. Never mind, this has swords. A new sword. Here comes the creepers again. Creepers! I hate creepers! Creeper. Creeper. I think Vex knows I hates creepers. 'Cause he made this. I think he wants me to rage. Gosh, I hate those creepers! Yep, my armor's already taking damage. I'm not even gonna fix this place at all, because creepers live here. And you remember I have a big hatred towards creepers. Thank goodness there's no mobs. Yeah. See on wall and around with hardly any arrows. Oh! Fleecy box is just there. Shouldn't be too bad. I'm just gonna turn this lava into obsidian. It's a green wall, not the brown. Here we are. Green wall and gold block. Next, Leon. Oh, obviously good night. Hopefully I set that as the spawn point. Hopefully. See the door with demons. Here we go. This looks like a dangerous area. Oh dear, this looks hard already. Oh. doesn't look that hard, actually. Oh yeah, I almost died from that. Goodness, I didn't. Just gotta wait for my cavity for a little bit. Get down there. Sorry. Just gotta wait. Survived that time, I didn't lose much health that time. Well, this place already looks pretty lit up, but I'm still gonna place torches down. Don't need to place any here. To make my one there. I read on the wiki and it said that this place actually has a shortcut back to Starlight Cavern, so that I need to find that shortcut.
Even hit me, but they didn't. Close.
I'll die. Really? Potions? Just potions? I don't want potions, I want gear! Creeper statues. Okay. I get it. Not the right way to go, I guess. I just found a bunch of diamond. I'm gonna grab some of this. But I don't have any sticks. That's not a good idea. Oh yeah, I made a new set. Dangerous. Sweet, get down. Oh no. No. The entrance is. Is that it there? Yep, that's it. Hopefully I don't get interrupted. No thanks, skeleton. No thanks, skeleton. Get wrecked. Oh, I gotta eat. Eat, 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 eat. Run. Diamond sword. You might. victory monument complete. See, I've got to make a chest now. Chest. Right. Here. In goes the sword. Actually, no. Throw everything in the lava first, then it will work. Here we go. Diamond sword into the chest. I think something's happening. Find out next time to see what happens next. Okay, Redgamer 5 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again next time.